Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 699. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 699, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we are going to start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 699 divisible by 2? Clearly not. 699 is an odd number. So we are going to go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 699 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 to the 6, 3 3 is a 9, 3 3 is a 9. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it and you'll be left with 2, 3, 3. Right? Now, is this 2, 3, 3 further divisible by 3? The answer is no. And on that, it is also a prime number. So 2, 3, 3 is only divisible by itself. And when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done. And whatever you have on the left-hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 699. That is 3 cross 2, 3, 3. Now, if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it. And if on multiplying, you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 699. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.